In the 18th century, a new activity came to prominence in Switzerland. A veritable fabric of virtuoso artisans quickly spread along the Jura Arc from Geneva to the Bern Mountains. Swiss watchmaking was born. It has since, in its own right, forged the values that embody Switzerland's reputation: precision, an eye for detail, and poetry. In 1830, 8 years after founding the House of Bovet, Edouard Bovet, returning triumphant from China, set up business in Fleurier, in the Chinese palace he had built, which would later become the town hall and subsequently the headquarters of the Fleurier Quality Foundation. His efforts gave a fantastic boost to the prosperity of Laval de Travers, keeping 150 craftsmen and workshops busy in the region. 2 centuries later, Pascal Raffi continues to build the history of the House of Bovet, in keeping with the enduring precepts that have forged its reputation. It was in Tramelan, in the Bern Jura, that he established Dimier 1738, Manufacture de Haute Horlogerie Artisanale. Here, tourbillon movements and grand complications found in the most prestigious timepieces of different collections are developed and manufactured. The manufacturer's large design office is responsible for the decorative features of every movement manufactured, ensuring the perfect aesthetic and technical consistency of all constituent parts of a timepiece. To guarantee the aesthetic and chronometric excellence of these mechanical jewels, highly skilled watchmakers embellish these precious objects by employing time-honored skills coupled with the most recent technologies. The obsession with quality and detail of Mr. Raffi and his teams is such that comprehensive inspections are carried out for every operation in the manufacturing process. Senior craftsmen pass on their know-how and experience to younger colleagues, who respond with enthusiasm and creativity to celebrate their shared passion for fine watchmaking. Once the blueprint for a new timepiece has been validated, the drawing of the dial is sent to Geneva, home to Dimier 1738, Manufacture du Cadran, following the same organization as in the 19th century. All dials are manufactured in these workshops in Geneva. Whether made from enamel, mother of pearl, onyx or meteorite, their surfaces coated with lacquer or galvanic treatments, their faces adorned with carefully polished numerals or diamond hour symbols. Lastly, when all components have been meticulously finished and decorated and meet the most demanding functional, dimensional and aesthetic criteria, they're dispatched in kit form to the very place where Bovet's history began in 1822, Laval de Travers. Dominating the entire valley and overlooking the village of Fleurier, the Château de Moutier, formerly owned by the Bovet family, was built in the 14th century by Rodolphe IV, Count of Neuchâtel. Purchased in 2006 by Pascal Raffi, the Château de Moutier houses the logistics department and the high-tech watchmaking workshop where final assembly of the timepieces is carried out. Whether produced in extremely limited editions or rendered unique by exquisite miniature paintings or intricate personalized engravings applied by hand, each timepiece is treated with the same care and imbued with the same passion that's animated watchmakers of the House of Bovet since 1822.
Our world is increasingly standardized, which is why it is more vital than ever today to preserve our values and heritage.
What you have just discovered is a means of ensuring the continuity of watchmaking art. For 190 years, this has been the sole guiding principle inspiring our house to provide the most beautiful expression of time, in which every detail is inseparably entwined with good taste. Fashion is by definition ephemeral. It is often a token of social recognition.
Bovet has always been determined to convey the only worthwhile form of recognition, that of culture and our logical education. Because above all, any Bovet timepiece is a source of authentic feelings and heritage.